Hello there. My name is Sugar Jam. You might remember me from such blogs as 7 Weird Things I've Learned Playing Piano for People. This year I've decided to make my blog a video blog, and what better place to start than here in Turks and Caicos.
It took about 4 hours to fly from the freezing cold temperatures of Toronto to get to the warm waters of Grace Bay.
Turks and Caicos is a series of islands that are south and east of the Bahamas. Some of the islands are even deserted. This is not one of the deserted islands. But apparently you have to be a millionaire to live here. Surf and turf in this nearby restaurant here is $49 American with an extra 10% tax that goes to the government. So you're looking at more than $50 American just to have dinner.
If you're white and you like to suntan, watch out because you could burn your back.
As you can see, the waves are perfect for body surfing or boogie boarding. I did that all day today, actually, and right now I have sand and coral all over my balls and my asshole.
You know, the Turks and Caicos is still a British colony. It's not independent yet. And one of the great things about that is it's a little more conservative culturally. And when you're sitting on the beach, you don't have people trying to sell you jewelry or marijuana. Actually, that's a terrible thing. Scratch that. Let's take that again.
Ow!
You know, shells such as these are part of the natural beauty of Turks and Caicos, and every year thousands of tourists come here and just take them as if they're theirs.
Oh my god, honey, I just got a text message. Apparently it's minus 26 in Toronto with the wind chill. That's terrible.
Ha 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 ha!